I'm John Hudson, pastor of the Pilgrim United Church of Christ in Sherwood, Massachusetts, and the writer of Spiritually Speaking, a weekly column for Gannett Media. And I welcome you to another of my weekly video essays with thoughts about how all of us can lean into and get through these strange and amazing days. I can't speak for you, but I know for me lately, when folks in my life ask me how I am doing, ask, how are you? I do seem to now be giving one answer more frequently than any other. One word, and it is not great or awesome, and it is not terrible or awful. No, ask me how my life is going, and I'll probably answer, okay, I'm okay. Most days I am neither flying too high nor falling too low. Most days I am just trying my best to be steady, to take on whatever challenges come my way, to do the best that I can, and to know that much of that time, that will be okay. Not amazing, but not so bad either. For me, it's a function of the times that we live in, just trying to get to okay, to feel okay, to do okay many days. Okay, emotionally, spiritually, living somewhere in the middle, neither too hot nor too cold, steady. As the author of the 119th Psalm proclaims and prays, God, keep my steps steady. Keep me okay. I have to remind myself of this to give myself a break to be comfortable with looking at the day past and celebrating that I got through it. And it wasn't perfect, and it wasn't one for the record books, but it was a victory just to get to bedtime and to look back over the day and proclaim that it was okay. I know I've been so whipsawed lately by events in our world, by an upcoming election that feels and sounds crazier and crazier and scarier and scarier. By COVID, when will it end? I hear the struggles of parents who wonder if today their kids can go back to school or if they will just be looking at a screen in the living room all day. I hear from workers, adjusters, adjusting to a new way of working or worrying about losing their job. I hear it from folks in the church I serve who pray fervently for a better world, but fear that this bumpy ride we are on is going to go on for quite a while. So if you ask those folks how life is, and they answer, okay, consider it a good sign that they, that we all are coping, getting by, doing as well as we can. For when the day is long, or the questions cannot be answered, or life is just too complicated, too darn complicated, friends, it's okay to just feel okay. That's my advice for the day, as much for me as for you. Remember, it is absolutely okay to just be okay. I know and I trust that God is also absolutely good with me being okay. That the people who really love and want me to be honest and authentic, that they are okay with me just being okay too. So today, let's just be okay. Thanks for joining me. Our church offers worship every Sunday morning on this Facebook page at 9:50 a.m., and we invite you to join us. Take care, and I pray that you and your loved ones, that all of us, that we can keep the faith, be well, stay safe, and God bless all of us. And God bless our world.